The soul was escaping and tormenting them still. So the old woman was loaded down with chains, as if these would somehow trap her wandering spirit. She was charged for her chains, just as she and the other prisoners were charged for the food they ate. Even those who escaped hanging were in some cases bankrupted by their terms in prison. Here is Sarah Daston of Charlestown. Her neighbors denounced her as a witch. She was tried and found not guilty. But she was too poor to pay her court costs and so held. Her relatives were years in collecting the money to free her. And before they did so, she died, innocent and all but forgotten, in this cell. Here are John Proctor and his pregnant wife Elizabeth. John is writing a last letter to the friends who had tried to save him. In defending his wife and their unborn child, he has at least succeeded. Because of her pregnancy, the court will grant her a stay of execution, and she will be released after the witch madness has died down. John is less fortunate. He will hang within the fortnight, on August 19th, along with George Burroughs and three others, as guiltless as himself.